Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. In this session, I will be sharing a tutorial on how to reset Dahua DVR admin password. First, let's access the DVR menu. Right-click on the monitor screen and select Main Menu. Enter the password or pattern when prompted. However, since we don't know the password or pattern, we will proceed with resetting the password. Follow the steps below to reset Dahua DVR admin password. Firstly, click on Forgot Password. Then you will be asked to enter the email that will be used to receive the security code for password reset. Please enter your email correctly. Once you have finished entering your email, please click Next. If a prompt appears, simply confirm by clicking OK. Next, you are required to download and install the DMSS application. After you have downloaded it, please open the DMSS application. Navigate to the Meet tab, then select Tool Manager, followed by Password Resetting. Scan the QR code displayed on the DVR monitor screen until you receive a message stating Request Resetting Password Successfully. Please wait until you receive the security code for the reset, which will be sent to your email. Once you have obtained the security code, enter it in the Input Security Code field on the DVR monitor screen. Ensure accurate entry of uppercase and lowercase letters. Then, click Next to confirm. Upon successful confirmation, you will be prompted to create a new password and confirm it. Click Save to proceed. Congratulations! You have successfully reset password for your Dahua DVR. Now, you can attempt to log into the DVR system using your new password. Enter your new password and click on the OK button. Congratulations! You have successfully accessed the DVR system with your new password. There you have it. This is how you reset the password of your Dahua DVR using the DMSS application. We hope this information has been helpful. If you have any questions, please feel free to ask in the comments section below. Please remember to subscribe to my channel, give it a thumbs up, and share it with your friends on social media. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next video.